Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me. You judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do. Do your eyes are filled with horror?
This is the world? This? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too addled to lead righteously.
I did not ask for this. I was chosen.
See, mankind is weak and vulnerable. And we are hurtling towards our destruction and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
Claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our
scare the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
I'd never been born if he'd stayed in here. How's it going, bud?
My granddad taught me to shoot when I was six.
How you doing,
never thought
pal?
I'd be aiming at another human being. What world are
we... I thought we lost you to that bliss, Deputy.
I heard
Thank
about
God
that.
For that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
cult's got a lot of gear locked away at the old lakeside camp. I don't want to get into details, but I managed to hide their key, which means they're locked out of their stash for a while. That should give you enough time to get there and take it.
Pretty damn tiresome being under siege by Fate's army 24/7.
You're the one who freed those folks out of the jail.
I think this jail's a game changer for the resistance.
Hey.
A lot of good people are being hurt. Mom always said I'd end up here, but there's never...
Blade's not sharp until it slides through leather like butter.
I was headed for a bunker. Thanks, deputy.
Oh, hell. There they are.
I hear there's been a bunch of cult traffic around the old sulfur mine. Well, that place is massive. You know, they gotta be hiding something good in there.
I think it's worth the risk.
We're under attack! Kill them all!
What? Is that Brendan? Watch my six! Back over here!
Drove that dredge into Roy's property, but it was enough to make him pick up and leave. Must have figured his whole bunker was compromised. I bet it's completely flooded. I don't know who drove that dredge into Roy's property, but it was enough to make him pick up and leave. Must have figured his whole bunker was compromised. I bet it's completely flooded.
After all,
I haven't gone to school.